The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
And I'd say this match will go a very long way in determining just who is WWE's most dominant woman.
It definitely will, Cole. But at the same time, whoever wins here tonight can't just rest on her laurels. There's a whole locker room full of women looking to take that top spot.
And her opponents, first, from Chicago, Illinois, Little Wayne.
Three big names set to do battle here tonight, guys, in this triple threat match.
You're right, Michael. It doesn't get much bigger than this. And judging from the crowd reaction, they completely agree with us.
Seems to me, guys, like she is incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
From San Francisco, California, Jimmy.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division, Cole? I'll answer that for you. No. In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
Triple threat action underway now.
Crucifix head scissors.
Oh, she turns it around.
She's in full control now. Now in full control. Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Could be nap time.
Uh-oh, this is big trouble here.
This could be it.
Elbow smash.
Oh, able to counter.
What a... Saw that one coming. Oh, straight forearm.
She returns the favor there.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Sleeper hold locked in.
She's got her where she wants. Not today, guys.
I can't believe she broke out of that, Michael.
Sit-out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Suplex.
Incredible.
orthodontist.
Wrist clutch into the elbow.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Harsh impact.
Boom, what a forearm.
And she's back in the ring now.
Just a step quicker. Reverses, can she take advantage?
Oh my God, what an elbow. She's got her.
Oh wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Setting up. There it is, Shining Wizard.
Gosh. Running clothesline.
Teeing off. Watch out!
Running Bulldog! Leg drop!
This could mean trouble.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest running, weekly, episodic television show in history.
Saw that one coming.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
She's in control.
Suplex!
She ducks out of the way there.
Oh, what a headbutt.
And again. All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
That can't be enough, can it?
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Not even close. Uh-oh.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Boot right in the jaw. Oh, an alley-oop bomb.
She's got the shoulders down. Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
And finally,
here is your winner.
Huge win for her against some very tough competition.
If the other women knew what's good for them, they'll steer clear of this one.
After that, I can't wait for the next time we have an opportunity to call a triple threat match.